want you to put those things away and come and have some cookies with Grandma. Come for a visit.
Wow. Am I the best cookies, Grandma?
Nora, you're making a mess. Use a napkin.
It's okay. Your grandpa will be here soon. He'll be happy to clean that up.
Happy? He'll be happy about cleaning.
I personally find it oddly satisfying. Although some people could work at and not make a mess in the first place.
Wow, was that Grandpa?
Did he really win all these?
Well, yes, your grandfather won the World Speed Cleaning Championship 5 years in a row.
Competitive speed cleaning? That's a thing?
Yeah. How do you get into something like that?
Well, it all started when we met in second grade.
Wait, we?
Well, yes. That is where we met.
I did.
Okay, kids, time for lunch.
Last two letters.
Okay, Steve. Wow, how did you clean up that fast?
Hey, come sit with me. I'm just so excited for grade two. Aren't you? The teacher said we were going to go on field trips and make dinosaurs out of chicken bones. I just love dinosaurs. My favorite dinosaur is a T-Rex because I can eat all day and never have to clean up because my arms are too short. Wow! That was fast! Do it again.
What's going on in here? Okay, well, just keep it down.
Wow, I had no idea you'd been together that long.
Well, that's where we met. And I think that's when we fell in love. But I was a wild child.
A T-Rex?
Yes, a T-Rex. And it would be almost 20 years later when I realized that he was the one.
20 years?
Oh, growing up was hard. And I was just a little too stubborn and maybe too stupid to realize what I was searching for the whole time was right in front of me. But that's a story for another time. I got my first job as an elementary school teacher in a small town in northern Ontario. My then boyfriend, Trevor, was supposed to move up with me from the city.
Hello?
Hey, Trevor, where are you? You said you'd be back in 2 weeks. It's been 2 months.
Yeah, you know, something came up. I'm not gonna make it.
What? What do you mean?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know how else to say it. We're done. Like, it's over. It's all done. Hey, good luck in the North Pole, eh?
Trevor, wait, no.
Hey, kiss a penguin for me, will ya?
You lose. Penguins live in the South Pole. Steve?
It turns out your grandpa had just been hired to be the custodian at our school. My classroom quickly became the cleanest room in the school, and we became quite the item.
Quite the item? Like dating?
Yes, like dating. Our first date was at the arena, where I taught your grandfather to skate.
Amazing. Trevor sounds like a jerk anyways.
What about competitive speed cleaning?
The World Speed Cleaning Championship is held in June every year in Brisbane, Australia.
Trying to look around a teacher while we're watching TV. How about you?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not doing much. What are you guys watching?
Speed cleaning. Chet's coming on.
A heck of a performance in the chair stacking competition. Tell me, how'd you do it?
How did I do it? I'll tell you how I did it. I am that guy. I am him. I stack chairs in my sleep. You see these bad boys? Look at that, 250 chairs. They sing to me. They sing to me. I am the son of George Washington and Mr. Clean himself. I am that guy. I am Team USA. All me, baby. USA. USA.
Man, that guy's cool.
Sure as hell's not getting paid by the hour. If I did that, I'd rupture a spleen or something.
You don't have to worry about that. You clean as fast as molasses with frostbite.
What are you now, a doctor too?
No, all I'm saying is we keep the speed cleaning to the pros. And we should remain,
thorough.
Yes, thorough.
Speedy can totally beat that guy. Why doesn't he?
Well, custodians don't get paid that much.
No, duh.
Maybe we can help. I can sell my car. It's not that far from school. I can walk. Or maybe we can have a bake sale at the school.
How much are we talking anyways?
$10,000.
Ken, you can't get no more than $2,000 for that car.
Well, I'm not giving up. Speedy's going to Worlds whether he likes it or not.
Thank you.
No. We tried raising money over the next few months, but barely made $500. We had pretty much run out of ideas when we got a letter from an unexpected partner.
I don't get it. We all know the Ball Bunny's the best toilet brush ever made. Why is nobody buying it?
I know, right? Everyone has toilets. Everyone poops. It should be a huge need. People are just dumb.
Guys, maybe we just need better exposure, like Michael Jordan and Nike.
Be real, Sarah. Nike paid him millions of dollars a week. That's way out of our budget.
You're right. We can't afford a star. But we're gonna make one.
Hey, guys.
What do you got there, Karen?
You are not gonna believe this letter. Dear Speedy Steve, we at the
Bull Bunny Toilet Brush Company would like to partner with you on an upcoming promotion for our product. In exchange for your endorsement,
We would like to sponsor you for the World Speed Cleaning Championship. Steve, you're going to Worlds!
Way to go, Steve!
And in that moment, your grandfather knew exactly what he needed to do.
To Australia.
The only way we could.
Oscar Kilo Alpha to Brisbane, Australia via Earlton Direct. Climb 5,000 feet.
Good evening, I'm Nigel Hemsworth here with Kemp Truskin, and you are watching Speed Desk, the world's foremost authority for everything speed cleaning.
That's right, Nigel, and there are a lot of things to talk about right now. We're just hours away from the kickoff of the World Speed Cleaning Championship here in Brisbane.
Indeed, you can see the excitement in the air as competitors arrive from around the world.
At least I could see the excitement if I could take my eyes off this man.
Here, he is just arriving, Chet Weatherby, a godlike speed cleaner. Some call him the Michael Jordan of this sport.
They say dirt is literally scared of this guy. He seems confident and has every right to be.
Ken, who do we have here?
Says here his name is Speedy Steve, representing Canada.
Well, his name sounds right, but we'll have to wait till tomorrow to see if he has what it takes to clean at this level.
Welcome to day one of the WSCC. Ken Truskin here with Nigel Hemsworth. Nigel, how are we looking?
As expected, Chet Weatherby has been breezing through the preliminary competitions. But what is less expected is the performance from the young Canadian. What is his name again?
Speedy Steve. That's right, Nigel. This guy is fast. He took out veteran competitor Sergio Arugula from Spain in the garbage dump event without even breaking a sweat.
Sylvia, can we get that clip up?
Goodness gracious, did you see that? Unbelievable form, a devastating loss for the Spaniard.
Devastating indeed. For those who are new to the sport, the WSCC is a sudden death event. Once you lose, you're out.
We're now jumping over to Chet Weatherby's morning press conference.
Good evening, y'all. Who's got some questions? Yeah, you there, with the clean flow in the corner.
People are calling you the Michael Jordan of speed cleaning. Are you okay with that comparison, given the uprising of LeBron James in the GOAT debate?
Yeah, great question. You know, Michael and LeBron, you know, they're both great players, don't get me wrong. But really what y'all should be asking is, who is the Chet Weatherby of basketball, you know what I mean? A Chet.
Mr. Weatherby, are you worried about Speedy Steve?
Worried? Worried ain't a word in my vocabulary, partner. As long as the sun rises and sets, Chet Weatherby will remain on top. Chet out.
We are coming to the end of a grueling day of competition, with only two competitors left.
Chet Weatherby from the USA and Speedy Steve of Canada, who from until today was completely unknown to the world of speed cleaning, but everyone knows him now.
That's right, Nigel. Speedy Steve is clearly the crowd favorite, and it's easy to see why. If Chet is the Michael Jordan of speed cleaning, Speedy is the Michelangelo.
Indeed, a true artist. His mop a brush, and the floor his canvas.
The final event is a 6-desk 1. Desks are in 2 rows of 3 with dirt on each one. Flags go up when the desk is cleaned.
This is Chet's signature event. He has consistently laid down an inhuman pace of 2 seconds per desk. We'll be right back.
There are hundreds here watching live and millions more around the world.
Here he goes.
Unbelievable performance from Jet Weatherby. He set a new world record and beat his own best pace.
I'm afraid to say, but it looks like the end of a very successful road for Speedy Steve.
To win this, the Canadian would have to go sub 2, which until a few moments ago was generally considered impossible.
Come on, Speedy.
You got this. Speedy Steve, come on, you can do it. I believe in you.
Come on, Steve. Come on, you got this. Come on.
Oh no, what a potential world record time. But Speedy Steve missed the table. What a heartbreak for Speedy and speed cleaning fans everywhere.
But Speedy Steve never misses a spot.
Hang on there, Nigel. We're just getting this in. The officials are reviewing the ultra high frame rate camera. That desk is clean.
The 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 desk
is clean. The desk is clean!
Yeah!
Really could do it!
Speedy Steve has just set a new world record and won the World Speed Cleaning Championship in an authoritative victory against world champion...
That would be former world champion,
Chet Weatherby.
Hell of a wild partner.
You earn my respect today. It's your moment.
Come on, boy, let's hold this thing up. You earned this. This is the man right here. The man, I tell you. Canada! 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 What a day for Canada. What a day for Speed Clean. What a day for Speedy Steve.
With that absolutely breathtaking performance, Speedy Steve has taken the world by storm, doing the impossible.
Signing you off, I'm Nigel Hemsworth.
And I'm just Ken.
That's wild. Sounds like an amazing adventure. Why would he give it up?
I wouldn't say that we gave up on adventure. That day was special, but the best moments were yet to come. Speak of the devil. Here he is now.
Howdy, Karen. Kids?
What were you guys up to?
There you are. We was just out throwing a few rocks down the sheet. Believe you me, this son of a gun still got it. You should have seen him hurry from the hog line to the house. He almost melted the whole sheet. Kevin was none too impressed, I'll tell you that much.
I'll translate. The boys were out curling.
Turns out curling's the perfect activity for a few retired speed cleaners.
Here, Chet, have a cookie.
Oh, thank you kindly. Alright, well, I got a jet. See you, partner. See you next week. I'll leave this here for you. Chet out!
I was just telling the girls about this photo, the one from grade 2. Here, we'll keep this one close. I'd have to say, he swept me off my feet that day and has been cleaning up after me ever since. Oops.
Okay, don't smile.
People are calling you the Michael Jordan of speed cleaning. Are you all right with that, given the rising of Hardy Kurtz in the GOAT debate?
Really, you shouldn't be watching Hardy Kurtz. He can't play in an elite level like his brother, Theo Kurtz. Hardy's just, he doesn't have that mid-range, he doesn't have that finish, and I just think I veer away from that personally.
Desk wipe. Desks are in two rows of three, with three on each side. That makes no sense.
For those who are new to the WSCC, yeah.
Field trips, we're going to make dinosaurs out of chicken bones.
Okay, we'll just start.
Again. Oh, it's gonna look a wreck.
Good.
Speed cleaning. Chet's coming on.
Speed cleaning to the pros.